When Dottie West passed away in September of 1991 following a car accident, country music lost one of its greatest ladies. Dottie's sparkle and warmth gained her many friends, but none better than Kenny Rogers. In fact, the classic duets these two gave us were a happy accident of friendship. Kenny happened to be booked in the same studio as Dottie and came by early for his session to say hello. In the control room, he quietly sang along as she listened to the playback. And the rest, as they say, is history. At number 8, Every Time Two Fools Collide.
She says, I really would like to sing something with you. And I said, well, maybe I'll go try this one. I'll sing the next verse on this. So I went out and I sang it, and it was just magical.
How long can we keep riding along?
She said, Shelley, come out here. I want to play you this. And I thought, holy. I just thought, this is just going to take y'all places you've never been.
Every time two fools collide.
Every time two fools collide, I played the little grooves off of that 45.
I'm a huge Dottie West fan. I thought she was so great. And the two of them together just sound incredible.
She just had so much yearning in her voice, so much ache and hard living and just feminine grit.
How can love survive?
I think this is a great example of them at their best. Two people standing on stage and looking like they're loving every minute of being together.
There was some kind of inside something going on there, you know? And people could feel that. People in the audience could feel that.
The two of us had, I think, such a good, warm, personal relationship that it always showed up in our music.
To perform Every Time Two Fools Collide, here's Leanne Womack and Kenny Rogers.
And I want them mine. And now we don't know just where to draw.
still to come.